got my Hurdy-Gurdy a year ago, my brother had helped me finance it, and I've been saving up a lot of money to pay him back. And I finally did it. I got enough money to pay him back. So this baby is mine now. I'm so happy. I played the Next Generation theme last year to thank my brother for helping me finance it. But now that it's all mine, I was like, I gotta celebrate. The only way I know how, with Deep Space Nine. Also, thank you, Dad, for letting me borrow the earring. What do you think of my Kira look? I was going for one of those civilian outfits, but obviously my hair is a lot more season 7, so... So if you're here for more Star Trek stuff, I'm not sure how much more I'm gonna be doing in the future, but I do have a little playlist with both my Next Generation theme cover, which is really bad and you shouldn't watch it, but also my Klingon Warriors anthem, which I'm very proud of. And can I just say, wow, thank you. I never expected to get this many views and so many lovely comments, and just, I know in the grand scheme of things it's not a lot of views or anything, but it's a lot to me and it means a lot to me, so thank you. As a thank you for sticking all the way to the end, I've got a little something extra for you, something the real Keanu Reeves would never be caught doing.
Run to the chorus, go to the sun, come right now, don't walk, run!